Ay. Ginagawa ng kanon dun. Tambay. They put too many defenders. As long as we own the Watcha, they won't be able to out damage us. So that's the basic rule. Ah! Shit! One guard tower is about to go down. Dead. They're using the same route as that's the one I'm using. Uy! What the? What happened there? I click a player, then just the camera fuck up. Hi. Uy, one guard tower's already down. Okay, so now this one will be easier. They don't have guard towers anymore. So if they don't have guard towers, they will be forced to put DPS to guard their artifact. Or else, I'll just rape their artifact. Hi. Hi. Uy! So if you're a Void Knight, oh my goodness, it's easy to dive because of your new skill. See, they don't have a guard tower. I can stay very long inside their artifact. So I can just play here. Ooh. For me, I think Void Knight is a better diver right now than Titan because of her new skill. Hi! Hi! Yeah! Uy, last hit! I got the last hit! Okay. So, we won again. This time, Kito. Yay! Bye-bye!